In 2023, 288 million registered cars and trucks were counted on the streets of Europe. 10% of an average passenger car consists of aluminium. When it comes to electric vehicles, up to 30% is made of aluminium parts. And the amount of aluminium needed is expected to increase. Aluminium is around 60% lighter than steel. Using it in cars makes them more energy efficient. However, there is a speed bump on the road to more sustainable transport. Aluminium and its ore are considered as strategically important critical raw material, CRM for short. To make it into usable alloys, other CRM is needed, such as magnesium and silicon. In Europe today, we rely on imports from other world regions.
We know that the situation currently in Europe is quite complex, and one of the main concerns is about the raw materials. We are suggesting new alloys with the reduced content of critical raw materials, with maximized content of recycling.
Hundreds of tons of old cars are shredded each day in European scrapyards, a valuable source of aluminium that the car industry had not been able to use until the SALEMA project.
Con SALEMA, vamos a desarrollar...
In SALEMA, we develop alloys for stamping, for extrusion, and for the manufacture of structural components by means of die casting, which until now had to be made with primary aluminium. It was only manufactured from pure aluminium. So this will allow us to enter into applications that were not possible until now.
No era posible.
The idea of SALEMA was simple. Change the aluminium value chain from a one-directional to a circular economy. Instead of producing alloys using primary aluminium or imported CRM, which end up in vehicle waste, the waste itself should be recycled as a source for high-end aluminium alloys. The journey of recycled SALEMA alloys begins in Belgium. Here, Group Comet processes 200 tons of material per hour and sorts out the aluminium pieces.
We extract the heaviest fraction of metals, so copper, zinc, brass, lead, stainless steel will be removed from the metal mixture. At this stage, we have a global aluminium fraction that will be further separated into two kinds of aluminium.
Some of this pre-shredded material contains different kinds of metals, such as silicon, magnesium, or copper. On the other side, there is aluminium with less alloying elements. Being able to accurately sort these different qualities of aluminium scrap is the key to being able to recycle it for even high performance uses such as car part, B-pillars or shock towers. This challenge has been mastered with a new technology called LIBS, laser-induced breakdown spectroscopy, a way of sniffing the chemical composition of the aluminium scraps.
We generate very high frequency laser beams to hit one metal particle to create a plasma. What is a plasma? It's a fumes containing all the elements contained into the initial metal scraps.
The composition of the plasma is analyzed using a spectrometer and sent through an algorithm which feeds a line of robots with detailed information so they can proceed with sorting. The algorithm used in LIBS is a key innovation developed in SALEMA by the University of Liège.
We have a long-lasting partnership with University of Liège because they've developed huge skills about the industrial implementation of new sensors to be able to process and use huge amount of data in very short period of time. That is the key to make such a technology profitable for an industrial partners like Comet.
The sorted aluminium scraps contain a mixture of other materials which affect the properties of alloys. So the challenge now was how to recycle the recovered scraps into high quality products.
The aluminium coming from recycling is more difficult to be controlled. So one of the efforts of the project is to understand which is the best possible way of recycling aluminium, keeping or improving even the final properties of the alloys.
Inventing a new recipe for high-performing recycled aluminium alloys was therefore the task of the research team.
We started from an hypothesis of 200 compositions. From this composition, we selected the best one from the point of view of the simulation and the prediction of the behavior. We take a specimen, we tested, and then we performed the final selection of a couple of alloys for the demonstrators.
Demonstrating that the new alloys would meet the needs of industrial players in the value chain was a crucial goal. Here, Italian company Endurance got busy. As an industrial foundry that casts metal parts for cars, its role was to test how the recycled alloys would work in practice.
In our business, we have to produce a sound casting at the end of each single shot. One critical point that we have to consider is the design of the gating, which is the flow of the metal before entering the part that has to be carved into the steel of the mold and is very crucial to the success of the filling and solidification of the casting.
Changing the chemistry of an alloy changes the way the molten aluminium enters and flows through the mold. This is critical for the quality of the car parts produced in the casting process.
Knowing the thermophysical properties and fluidity of this alloy knowledge will help to design the next casting with a more robust base of information, meaning that we should be in condition to design the mold and the process to be successful from a scrap point of view, reducing the risk of having quality issue on the parts. So all the effort done so far will help us to reduce the time to market of the SALEMA alloys when those will be required by our customer.
The newly made parts and the alloys were tested over and over again by both the industrial and academic partners to ensure they meet the high performance needs of the market.
In the project, we are testing, first of all, the microstructural features of the alloys, so the way in which the elements are generating the structure of the material, and then we are performing the mechanical testing. We have a lot of requirements from a mechanical point of view by the end users, and we are checking in the specimen if they are satisfying these requirements. This casting is very nice because it will be useful also for showing to our students the potential of aluminium associated to the foundry process.
Future generations of metallurgists and engineers at the University of Padua will learn the project's alloy design methodology, which will also work for other kinds of metals. And there are other benefits too.
A largo plazo,
in the long term, the developments achieved in SALEMA can be applied to many different sectors. All those where requirement aluminium alloys are used, such as automotive, railway, aeronautical, naval sectors.
Automotrices, ferroviario, aeronáutico, naval, hasta
to sectors that have nothing to do with movement, such as at the structural level of aluminium carpentry, other structural applications, and many other sectors.
Otras aplicaciones estructurales y bueno, muchos otros sectores.
SALEMA's aluminium alloys are ready for mass industry uptake, contributing to Europe's goals for more sustainable transport and reduced reliance on imported primary and critical raw materials.